Mitochondria are known as the batteries of the cell. They generate most of the cell's energy, and that's in every cell in the body. And the lysosomes are like the waste disposal route of the cell.
The underlying pathway which drives this all is the so-called AKT pathway, one of the very many intracellular pathways which activate and inactivate a multitude of different mechanisms within the cell.
And what we know in Parkinson's is that that route isn't working.
How is the AKT pathway linked to mitochondrial function, to rescue of mitochondrial function?
We use the Echo 550 system, and this is a really exciting piece of equipment because it uses sonic waves. And then we go in with the electronic pipettes. They're much more reliable than we are. And then we put it into a microscope. It takes 23,000 images per plate. Then we can get lots more information about the mitochondria, about the cell health, and about the lysosomes. What we have found that there's definitely abnormalities in both mitochondria and lysosome pathways.
There's so many mechanisms which switch AKT on, and it's just going to be ever so important for us to add more and more pieces to the puzzle, because we know that the mitochondria are rescued, we know that AKT is activated, but what we need to find out is the bits in between. What activates AKT, and how does AKT activation rescue the mitochondria in Parkinson's?